In this video, I will show you how to enter data for two variable statistics into your Casio 300ES Plus scientific calculator. To start, I'm going to first press the mode button, press number 2 for stat, and then this next screen comes up. In order to plug in values for two variable statistics, I have to press number 2, A plus BX. That's the option that I need. Now I have two options come up for X and Y. This is where I'm going to enter my data in. So to start, I'm going to plug in values for my X. So I first enter in a number and press equals. Now a value for Y will automatically come up as 0. So to change that, I'm going to press the up arrow and move over, so that it highlights the number in the Y column. In order to change it, I simply put in the number that I want and press equals. That will overwrite the number in that column so that I have the correct numbers here. If you choose to, you can put in all of the X values at once and then go back and change your Y values, or you can put in the X and Y together. It's your choice. So I've decided to put in all of my X values first and then just using my arrow buttons to go back and change my Y values after. So I'm plugging in the numbers for my Y values and just hitting enter after each one. That will change all of my Y values from 0 to the numbers that I want. Make sure that when you're plugging in your sets of numbers that they match at the bottom. You can't calculate anything if you have an extra X or an extra Y. Your calculator will not be able to calculate anything correctly. So this is how to plug in numbers into your scientific calculator for two variable statistics.